Get back into the habit with Sister Act, the hit musical based on the hilarious movie, first famously starring Whoopi Goldberg, is now playing at the Broadway Palm Dinner Theater in Fort Myers.
Yeah, we actually have some of the cast with us this morning. We have Remy Veronica, who plays Dolores, and we have Jama Bowen, who plays Mother Superior, looking the part for us.
Thank you.
That is the best blinged out outfit I've ever seen.
Gotta have the sequins.
I love it. So this is such a fun play. For those maybe unfamiliar with it, maybe they haven't seen the movies or they haven't seen it yet on the stage, tell us a little bit about it, because I think it's got a marvelous plot line. Yeah. It's a born comedy kind of film, kind of play. Tell us about it.
Yes, totally. So it's about a lounge singer who's looking to achieve stardom and recognition, who witnesses a murder by her boyfriend and has to go into a convent to hide out, witness protection program style. But she becomes a nun or assumes the role of a nun. And while she's there, she meets a bunch of different women, all the nuns, of course, and then realizes that maybe fame isn't necessarily what she wants, but a connection, a community, and a place of belonging, which she finds through the nuns there.
That's fun.
At the convent.
And the music in the movie was great. Mm-hmm. I know the music in the show is even better. Mm-hmm. It's got to be a lot of the great dance numbers and choral, you know, the rock take on the choral music. It's got to be great.
Oh, it is. The nuns are fabulous. The nuns are really the stars of the show.
Sure.
I think. Yeah. The story is just a beautiful arc where we learn that we can love each other even though we're very different people. Mm-hmm. And it goes for every character in the cast. Yeah. And it's just a really wonderful story, very uplifting.
Yeah. Seems like there's a lot of sequins too.
Oh yes,
so many.
We celebrate at the end.
Oh, you've seen some clips of the show and everybody's got this nice sparkle going on.
I love the arc too between your characters. Yeah. You start off really not liking each other at mm-hmm. all, and then toward the end become friends and supporters
yes.
and confidants.
I think it's more the unknown than anything
exactly.
because Mother Superior is very cloistered, mm-hmm. pardon the pun,
right.
but she wants to protect her sisters and she's fearful of the outside world. And then Dolores comes from a different background. So
yeah.
we eventually learn that we have more in common than not.
And it's a very important story and theme to be telling right now. So many people have their ideas of what it means to be accepted. Mm-hmm. And when you're around people who are different from you, you automatically assume that I'm not going to have anything in common mm-hmm. with them.
Yeah.
But when you step out of that box and you see there's another human being mm-hmm. here, we have more in common than we realize.
Yeah.
And you understand that mm-hmm. we can build some sort of relationship.
It's a great message.
Yes.
It's a great message.
Definitely.
Tell us how the show's been going so far. You've already done opening night. And how have things been going there?
It's been going great. We've been open for a little more than 2 weeks here. We brought the show from Pennsylvania.
Oh, terrific.
So we did it for about, I guess, 8-ish weeks there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
So our
run.
Cast is very, very close, and the audiences have been fabulous, so we're just having a great time.
Yeah, it's so much fun, and everyone at the Broadway Palm is just so welcoming. All of the actors are just so much fun to work with, and everyone behind the scenes, and the audience have been really great, receptive,
cool.
and getting up on their feet at the end and dancing
awesome.
With us. So it's
and you like
so
it here
fun.
Better than Pennsylvania, right?
The weather, the
well,
weather, yes.
They're sister theaters, you know.
Yes,
it's a lot warmer.
I get.
It's such a great venue.
Yes.
I love going to see shows there. I mean, you get the great dinner and the great
yeah.
show.
Yeah.
And,
great venue.
And it's a great place to see fantastic theater. It's got to be a little tough to take on this role, I would think, because Whoopi Goldberg was just so iconic in yeah. it. But I hear you do your own spin on it, which is cool.
Yeah, I mean, well, so there's the movie version, which Whoopi Goldberg obviously created that role, but then there's also the Broadway version
right.
where you have Patina Miller, mm-hmm. Cynthia Erivo, and a lot of other actresses who've taken on the role. And I like to put on my different spin of how I interject certain dialogue and the inflections I use and the facial expressions, but obviously Whoopi Goldberg has inspired me a lot.
Sure.
And I've had a lot of fun just using the choreography, and the songs are all over the place. They showcase different areas of my voice, and it's just been a lot of fun getting to portray this woman who has a backstory that a lot of people can identify with, like wanting to achieve a certain level of recognition in their career mm-hmm. and thinking that is what's going to make them happy. But then once yeah. she meets the nuns, she realizes that's not the case.
That's cool.
It's about family.
How long is the show still playing at Broadway Palm?
So we will be there until May 20th.
Okay.
Yes.
So we've got some time to go check it out if you can't make it out this weekend. But I would definitely encourage everybody to go do so. It seems wonderful. I've not seen it on stage, but I'm going to have to make it out there to do so.
Yeah. What's your favorite number to do? I mean, the music is my favorite part, but
for me, it is our closing number yeah. because it's once we've completed our arcs and we're dear friends and realize that we really love each other and we have a very beautiful song. And then it gets lively and up tempo. So it's best of both worlds.
And everybody's dancing at the end.
Absolutely.
As you said, which I love that. That is so cool. You know it's a good show when people are up out of their seats dancing along with you.
Definitely.
Well, thank you both for being here. And we appreciate you bringing great theater here to Southwest Florida. We always appreciate the Broadway Palm and everybody who comes and graces the stage. So if you want to check it out, you still have some time. There are tickets available. We'll put a link on our website to the Broadway Palm so you can get in touch with the box office and go check it out.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Thanks,
guys.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.